Quick thinking on your part, Harry, using a bazaar. You must be very proud of your student, Horace.
Hmm? Oh, yes, very proud.
Well, I think we agree. Potter's actions were heroic. The question is, why were they necessary?
Why, indeed. This appears to be a gift, Horace. You don't remember who gave you this bottle. It, by the way, possesses remarkably subtle hints of licorice and cherry. When not polluted with poison.
Actually, I had intended to give it as a gift myself.
To whom, I might ask?
To you, Headmaster.
Where is he? Where's my one-one? Has he been asking for me?
What's she doing here? I might ask you the same question. I happen to be his girlfriend.
I happen to be his friend.
That made me laugh. You haven't spoken in weeks.
I suppose you want to break up with him now that he's suddenly all interesting.
He's been poisoned, you daft dimbo. And for the record, I've always found him interesting.
Ah, see? He senses my presence. Don't worry, One-One. I'm here. I'm here.
Oh, to be young and to feel love's keen sting. Well, come away, everybody. Mr. Weasley is well tended.
About time, don't you think?
Thank you.